being regarded as an outstanding region in terms of economic growth in the recent past, 7%, 8% average GDP growth recorded. But it's an average. Those rich people and have access to capital, access to the investment, access to the loans from bank, they could benefit from economic advancement. But those who do not have money, do not have access to banks, many of them poor people, they are left behind of the growth. So the gap between rich people and poor people widened very rapidly in Asian Pacific region. So this is a real issue, and we need to tackle food security and poverty issues in a very comprehensive manner that we have been talking about. Economic development, sustainable development, socially, economically, environmentally, sustainable development. How best we can